Wisdom Teachings from Archangel Michael by Ranavazain, Sacred Scribe. Hold steady, beloveds. Beloved Masters, we will review some of the fundamental lessons of the past for those who have recently begun to claim their full soul consciousness and self-mastery for this lifetime. What we term as sacred breath consists of the normal third, fourth dimensional air, which consists of oxygen as well as prana, the Hindu word for universal life force energy, which flows in currents into and throughout the physical vessel. However, it also contains the adamantine particles of Creator Light. The magnitude and power of these divine particles increase with each higher level of consciousness you attain. The empowering breath of infinity opens the pathways that lead to the multidimensional levels of creator consciousness. Your perspective will automatically broaden as you gradually change your way or mode of thinking and perceiving. Once you have opened the back portal of the heart, the in-breath loop of the infinity breath passes through the medulla oblongata and out through the ascension chakra, the back portal of the head, at the base of the skull, as it sweeps upward into your soul star. The adamantine particles of Creator Light that you have inhaled are programmed to integrate a specific number of life code memory seed atoms from your oversoul, higher self, as the sacred breath passes through your soul star. The outbreath passes through the root chakra and enters the kundalini seed atom contained therein. Monitored by your oversoul, higher self, measured portions of the adamantine particles stored within the root chakra are added to the sacred breath. Note, illustrations and full explanation of the Infinity Breath 1 and Infinity Breath 2 can be found in Reference and Revelations, a study manual on Rana's website, www.starquestmastery.com. Adamantine particles of light which are stored in the root chakra are unique, for they contain the programmed memory seed atoms of your current divine blueprint. Your special talents, attributes, and qualities from past life experiences, as well as the distorted memory seed atoms that you brought forth to heal and harmonize. The sacred breath then moves back up in front of the physical vessel and automatically enters the body where your crystalline still point seed atom is located. This seed atom was designed to magnetize, integrate, and hold these higher frequency particles of light. It could be called a staging center, for it is directly connected to your sacred heart. The adamantine particles of light are then drawn into your sacred heart to be activated through your seed thoughts and intentions. These programmed adamantine particles are then ready to be breathed out into your 12-ray creator wheel, as well as into the world at large. A dedicated portion will also stream outward into the fifth dimensional world pyramid and other pyramids of light of your choice. The pineal gland could be called a light filter for the brain. The chakra system is designed to magnetize and filter into the body the appropriate vibrational frequencies radiated by archangels bearing the attributes, qualities, and virtues of each particular ray. There is a complex formula composed of a broad variety of frequency patterns that constantly penetrate the human auric field, which are then conveyed to the glands and memory centers within the physical body. Your level of comprehension and awareness will increase with each download of higher frequency energy. Once you have gained access to your sacred heart and you have activated your solar power center, the zero point or still point seed atom within your solar power center begins to store a reserve of cosmic energy. As you become a self-master and a conscious co-creator, you will have access to an infinite amount of adamantine particles to use in your creative endeavors and to share with others. The sacred white cosmic fire, adamantine particles that you magnetize to you as an awakened self-master must continually circulate. Only a certain amount that which is appropriate for each soul to integrate at their current level of enlightenment can be stored within the physical vessel. The balance must be radiated out into the world of form. Mature spirituality is not an unconscious experience. You must endeavor to develop a self-sustaining divinity whereby you are constantly breathing the rich breath of life, adamantine particles of creator essence. By doing so, you will begin to receive spiritual sustenance from the river of life via the eighth chakra, your soul star, and through the back portal of your sacred heart. Each self-aware person functions as a living star capable of receiving and conveying harmonic frequency vibrations according to his or her level of consciousness. As you are now aware, these frequencies are called your soul song. You are a point of light, a vibrant spark of the divine. This sub-universe is composed of one gigantic celestial soul song. As you develop the ability to deeply and effortlessly breathe this sacred breath, your awareness will gradually descend into your sacred heart center, and then even deeper into the Vesica Pisces mandala, which contains the white fire memory seed atom, your own personal divine facet of our Father Mother God. This is when you may draw forth all the sacred love that you can contain. This is where you begin to realize that you are the dreamer as well as the dream. It is in this sacred space that you will begin your journey back into wholeness, holiness, as you strive to recreate yourself as a sun child of our Father, Mother, God. This has been preordained. It is your divine heritage. Please remember that only a minuscule facet of your archetypal being is incarnated in density in the third, fourth dimensions. Fourth dimension. The fourth dimension contains the astral plane, which is a bridge to the fifth dimension. The three lower sublevels are filled with a great array of emotional energy debris and a broad spectrum of discordant energy, mental thought forms. The fourth dimension is the storehouse for the mass consciousness beliefs of humanity from all past ages on Earth. The fourth dimension also contains the mental body, auric field of Earth. You are called Starseed for a reason, for as you return to self-mastery, you will initiate the process of integrating highly developed crystalline life code memory seed atoms, a new advanced evolutionary process to be used in the next forthcoming golden age. Humanity is ready to take a giant leap in consciousness. At some point in everyone's soul journey throughout time and space, there is a yearning to return to the higher realms. A divine discontent sets in that cannot be denied. First, you must become aware of the subtle voice of your conscience. The whispers of your soul will grow louder and more distinctive as you begin to pay attention to the call of spirit. A sensitivity grows within your feeling nature as you become attuned to higher vibrational patterns of people, places, thoughts, and actions. Eventually, you will learn to distinguish the soul song vibrations of your soul family and of the different masters and angelic beings. Yes, humanity is in the midst of dramatic changes, an evolutionary process of profound proportions. However, remember, it is just a part of the never-ending spiral. All of you who are awakening to your God consciousness have experienced a great variety of momentous transitional processes throughout this universe. Please take heed. No longer will you be allowed to stagnate or even stay at a certain level very long. Time and the process of transformation are moving too rapidly. Your language is changing and your thought forms are different. The old areas of your brain which contain your past are gradually being refined or dissolved, so it is beginning to seem as though everything that happened before, even last year, is a vague dream. New areas of your brain are being activated, and you must learn to think in a whole new way. Light packets of information, holographic pictures of great significance, and sacred geometric patterns will begin to filter into your consciousness, and you must learn how to decipher them. It may seem as if those whom you are moving beyond no longer understand you, or you cannot find words to contain the old mundane patterns of conversation. You will also find that you do not need to verbalize every thought as you begin to telepathically pick up the energies and thoughts of those around you. Your intuitive abilities will increase and you will not be easily deceived. You will speak your truth with spiritual integrity and you will not be willing to engage in the negative games of the past. We implore you, do not become attached to any way of being, any one modality, or any philosophy that is too narrow or structured. Also, do not buy into any agreement that gives power to someone outside yourself. Discernment, discernment, discernment. We cannot emphasize this enough, for as quickly as an apparent truth comes forth and you incorporate into your belief system, it may be superseded by a higher truth or a new concept. In looking back, can you not see how much of the knowledge you now accept as your absolute truth was beyond your wildest imagining 10 years ago, or even 6 months ago? Be aware that many of the things you are so certain about today will undoubtedly change tomorrow or in the near future. Mentally, new ideas and concepts are bombarding your consciousness, nebulous at first, but gradually solidifying as you use your enhanced reasoning abilities to unfold and decode the formulas and inventions of the future. As you tap into the higher planes of the fifth dimension, you will begin to remember facets of the blueprint of creation for this sub-universe, including how to hold a pure thought until it is brought to fruition, and how you assist in the creation of a great variety of wondrous things. Many of you will begin to see geometric shapes, sparkling crystals, and brilliant new colors as you move through and beyond time and space into the realms of light. We have told you that many special dispensations are given to those who bravely step to the fore and claim their heritage. It is time now, as the masses awaken and cry out for assistance, solutions, information, and encouragement, you will be needed more than ever, my brave ones. We are waiting to empower you, to gift you with wisdom, abilities, and knowledge beyond your wildest imagining. You see, your brain is always functioning at a 100% capacity, which may come as a surprise to you, for you have heard that the average person only uses approximately 10% of their brain power. Before the mid-1900s, the masses have only had access to that limited portion of the brain which resonated to the frequencies of the third and lower fourth dimensions. It is the mind that is or was restricted, not the brain. As you balance and integrate the higher frequencies, you gain access to your sacred mind, which contains much more of your brain power, memory seed atoms. This is how you gain access to the higher fourth and fifth dimensional levels of cosmic wisdom. Some advanced souls are even tapping into the entry levels of the sixth dimension. It is not possible to access those advanced portions of your brain until you attune to those refined frequencies. The major goal at the present time is to raise your vibrational frequencies to the level necessary to clear the membranes of light which guard the portals to your sacred mind and sacred heart and fifth dimensional levels of your brain structure. That is when you will truly begin to make progress in your spiritual quest. Be aware that there is an ebb and flow in the process of ascension. There are periodically great pulsations of new higher cosmic ray vibrational patterns. The divine blueprint for the Aquarian Age, bombarding the earth with quiet times in between so as not to create an overload situation. Ascension is not a steady forward motion process. It is an insertions of energy and new information and then a time of assimilation, integration, and manifestation. Many of the sensations seem more pronounced to you at this time. You may feel as though you have taken a great leap into the unknown at times, or you may have taken a step backward into uncertainty. At other times, you may feel an intensified sense of vulnerability. By now, you should be somewhat accustomed to the ebb and flow of magnified, accelerated frequencies. However, when you are pushed to the next level of awareness, it often sets off an alarm of varying degrees within your physical, mental, and emotional bodies. It is decision time, for this is an era of the harvesting of souls. Everyone must decide whether they wish to move forward with the earth as she spirals into the higher dimensional frequencies, or move on to another third, fourth dimensional planet, which has returned to the originally designed spectrum of light, to finish their lessons in the realms of duality and polarity. Many souls will choose to leave the earth plane as part of their contract and divine mission. And many other beautiful souls are being placed or ready to assume positions of authority and positions of power. They will remain low-key, possibly in the background, until it is time to step forward and make themselves known. They will be dynamic, forceful, and carry a new vision for humanity, one that will serve all people and create the new foundation for the new age to come. And so we say to you, hold steady, beloveds. This is the time to seek your personal truth, to once again take control and dominion over your world, to remember that you are a representative of the Creator on an important mission called the evolution of humanity and the planet Earth. Accept your power as a master of co-creation. Accept and activate the gifts you were endowed with that lie dormant within. Do not despair, beloveds, if you have been led to our current teachings and they prove to be too difficult to understand. Our many messengers of light have labored tirelessly to bring forth our wisdom teachings that address the basic tenets of spirituality through the many intermediate levels and now through the current advanced cosmic teachings. If you will seek out these past messages, you will find your own level of understanding and you may comfortably proceed from that level forward. The evolutionary process for humanity is in full swing and moving forward at an astonishing pace. Open your minds and your hearts, beloveds, and embrace the infusion of divine love, light that awaits you. Bask in the glory of reunion with us as we move forward together on this incredible journey into a new reality. We are with you always. You are loved most profoundly. I am Archangel Michael.